Well, if you have like a league team and your league team is like number one in the US, you know. And then, you know, there's like some fucking superstar players in that. Like any computer peripheral company, energy drink, all that shit. They want you as like the spokesperson, right? If you won some random ass US-based Hearthstone tournament, the only one calling you is your mother. Okay.